everybody. I'm Laura. I'm an aquarist here at the Greater Cleveland Aquarium. I'm one of the essential animal care staff, and today we're going to be feeding the lionfish exhibit. So the lionfish that you're seeing here are indiscriminate feeders. So what that means is that they will eat anything that they can fit in their mouths. That makes them especially large of a problem because they are invasive and they do take over natural habitats by destroying everything that they come across because they will just eat it. The pufferfish that you see in here, he's got those big front teeth that he can use to crush shells. So I'll be feeding him a mussel. It is too big for the lionfish to eat. They'll try, but he'll go down there to the bottom and get it. So the rabbitfish that you see in here, he is an omnivore. He will eat plants and meat as well. So he will be eating an herb gel today. It's a type of mixture that we make with plants and proteins that we just mix up. It is one of his favorites. It's good for him to get a mixture of both, so it gives him that well-balanced diet. He will also be getting a leaf of lettuce that he can kind of graze through. In the wild, he would be grazing algae off of the structures that he comes across or off the reefs.